As I said earlier, there is a golden key to right living, and this key is prayer, affirmative prayer. Prayer is our direct line of communion with God. Through affirmative prayer, we learn to clear our mind of negative thoughts, of doubts and fears. And this we must do if we are to become aware of the presence of God within and around us. Let us shut every other thought out of the mind, all distractions of the moment, as we listen confidently, peacefully, and quietly. You are in a divine partnership with this thing called life, with the giver of all life, God, the living spirit, almighty and ever-present. Therefore, say to yourself, quietly but with deep conviction, I now accept my divine birthright. I now consciously enter into my partnership with love, with peace, with joy, with God. I feel the infinite presence close around me. I feel the warmth, the color, and the radiance of this presence like a living thing which I am enveloped. I am no longer afraid of life. A deep and abiding sense of calm and of poise flows through me. I have faith to believe that the kingdom of God is at hand. It is right where I am. Here, now, today, at this very moment. I feel that there is a divine law of good which can and will and does govern everything. Therefore, I feel that everything in my life that is constructive, everything in my thought that is life-giving is blessed and prospered. It blesses everyone I meet. It makes glad every situation I find myself in. It brings peace and comfort to everyone I contact. I am united with everything in love, in peace, and in joy. And I know that the presence of love and life gently leads me and all others, guiding, guarding, sustaining, upholding, now and forever. I now accept my divine birthright. I now consciously enter into my partnership with love, with peace, with joy, with God. I feel the infinite presence close around me. I feel the warmth, the color, and the radiance of this presence like a living thing which I am enveloped. I am no longer afraid of life. A deep and abiding sense of calm and of poise flows through me. I have faith to believe that the kingdom of God is at hand. It is right where I am, here, now, today, at this very moment. I feel that there is a divine law of good which can and will and does govern everything. Therefore, I feel that everything in my life that is constructive, everything in my thought that is life-giving is blessed and prospered. It blesses everyone I meet. It makes glad every situation I find myself in. It brings peace and comfort to everyone I contact. I am united with everything in love, in peace, and in joy. And I know that the presence of love and life gently leads me and all others, guiding, guarding, sustaining, upholding, now and forever. I now accept my divine birthright. I now consciously enter into my partnership with love, with peace, with joy, with God. I feel the infinite presence close around me. I feel the warmth, the color, and the radiance of this presence like a living thing which I am enveloped. I am no longer afraid of life. A deep and abiding sense of calm and of poise flows through me. I have faith to believe that the kingdom of God is at hand. It is right where I am, here, now, today, at this very moment. I feel that there is a divine law of good, which can and will and does govern everything. Therefore, I feel that everything in my life that is constructive, everything in my thought that is life-giving is blessed and prospered. It blesses everyone I meet. It makes glad every situation I find myself in. It brings peace and comfort to everyone I contact. I am united with everything in love, in peace, and in joy. And I know that the presence of love and life gently leads me and all others, guiding, guarding, sustaining, upholding, now and forever. I now accept my divine birthright. I now consciously enter into my partnership with love, with peace, with joy, with God. I feel the infinite presence close around me. I feel the warmth, the color, and the radiance of this presence like a living thing which I am enveloped. I am no longer afraid of life. A deep and abiding sense of calm and of poise flows through me. I have faith to believe that the kingdom of God is at hand. It is right where I am, here, now, today, at this very moment. I feel that there is a divine law of good, which can and will and does govern everything. Therefore, I feel that everything in my life that is constructive, everything in my thought that is life-giving is blessed and prospered. It blesses everyone I meet. It makes glad every situation I find myself in. It brings peace and comfort to everyone I contact. I am united with everything in love, in peace, and in joy. And I know that the presence of love and life gently leads me and all others, guiding, guarding, sustaining, upholding, now and forever. I now accept my divine birthright. I now consciously enter into my partnership with love, with peace, with joy, with God. I feel the infinite presence close around me. I feel the warmth, the color, and the radiance of this presence like a living thing which I am enveloped. I am no longer afraid of life. A deep and abiding sense of calm and of poise flows through me. I have faith to believe that the kingdom of God is at hand. It is right where I am, here, now, today, at this very moment. I feel that there is a divine law of good, which can and will and does govern everything. Therefore, I feel that everything in my life that is constructive, everything in my thought that is life-giving is blessed and prospered. It blesses everyone I meet. It makes glad every situation I find myself in. It brings peace and comfort to everyone I contact. I am united with everything in love, in peace, and in joy. And I know that the presence of love and life gently leads me and all others, guiding, guarding, sustaining, upholding, now and forever.